Hello everyone, this is Sheen Sport Cricket Academy. I am Mihiraj Basanta. So thank you very, very much. All the videos you have been keep watching, and thank you very much for all the subscribers throughout the world. So today I'm going to talk about the cricket batting. So what is the batting? What are the main things in batting? So first of all, I'm going to talk about the head. If I talk, we have three things in batting. The main three things in batting. The first thing in batting, you need to keep your head still. Keep your head still. If the head moves, very hard to watch the ball. So keep your head still. That is the number one. Number one is keep your head still. The second one is there are in cricket have a movement. So in batting have two movements. Two movements. What are the movements? First one is a front foot. The second one is a back foot movement. So two movements in batting. So the third one in batting, just full pace of the bat. For the whatever the shot you play, you have to give full pace of the bat. Whether you front foot drive or back foot drive or the square cut. So whatever you do, you are giving full pace of the bat to do, you need to do, you have to keep your elbow up. If you drop this elbow, whatever the shot you play, you can't give the full pace of the bat. So that is the third thing, you have to do full pace of the bat. To do that, you need to keep your front elbow up, then only the full pace will come. Whether you are playing the leg side, or the cut shot, or the pull shot, whatever, you can't drop this front elbow. So first thing of batting, keep your head still. Second thing in batting, only two movements, front foot and back foot. Third thing in batting, full pace of the bat. To do that, you have to keep your front elbow up. So that's all about what I want to talk today. So thank you very much. And keep subscribing my channel, and thank you very much.